this offering time, and we thank you, Sister Lewis, for reminding us our Connectional Claims Day, a special day to support our Connectional Claims. We want to thank each and every one of you who have been faithful in your giving. God blesses those who are faithful in their giving. And without further ado, as you prepare our offering unto the Lord, if you wave your offering unto the Lord, amen. Our tithes and our offering, let us pray. Eternal and all wise God, thank you for the privilege of giving back to you that which you've given us. We thank you, God, for your blessing as we go in and as we come out. Your word declares, if we are faithful in giving unto you, you will open the windows of heaven, shower down blessings upon us. We just love you, Lord, and we are grateful for the opportunity to share that which you've given us. Now, God, we ask that you multiply these our gifts as you use them for the building of your kingdom. Here at Contee and inside the church, please give the Lord some praise. Amen. As our ushers come forward.
Beloved in Christ, this morning we're delighted to present to some, introduce to others, Reverend Dr. Michelle Helaire. She hails from my home.